I started off writing songs by copying the Beatles, really. And I bought a Beatles songbook as a kid, as a 12, 13-year-old, whatever I was. And I would just copy the chords out of the off the fabs and sort of just turn them round and make my own little tunes up that. And it kind of was born out of that, really. And then obviously as you go along, you hear more music and different styles of music and different styles of writing. And, you know, all, the whole influence just sort of enters you, really.
Yeah. says all the things you deserve now.
The Music, the Myths and the Future. 4Music presents Placebo.